Perhaps Israeli successor was not. Crew survivability was the absolute priority of its designers. It is a tank that arguably protects its crew better than any other through some ingenious engineering solutions.
The Israeli Merkava tank, first produced in 1977. Top speed 34 miles per hour. Range is 310 miles. Teledyne turbocharged diesel engine gives a power to weight ratio of 14.28 horsepower per ton. Armor thickness classified. Primary armament 120 millimeter gun.
The Merkava does not grow out of the drawing board. The Merkava grows out of armored warfare. And one of the things that is always a problem in armored warfare is that a good tank crew is worth more than a good tank.
The Israelis have fought six wars with their Arab neighbors since 1948, so they've had plenty of opportunity to study tank warfare close up. The Merkava is the only tank in the world to have been designed with input from active tank crews.
A lot of their tank crews are reservists who work in the defense industry. So they take with them a body of knowledge which allows them to develop outstanding weapon systems.
The design they came up with places the tank crew right in the middle of the vehicle, with all the materials of the tank arranged around them.
They took a Centurion, British tank, and they turned it round backwards. They put the engine compartment in front of the crew compartment of the tank, in front of the mechanics of the turret, so that whatever happened to the engine, whatever happened to the frontal armor, whatever happens to the tank, the crew will survive.
They've even gone to the extent of providing a hatch for crew evacuation, because you will take casualties in tanks. One of the most terrible things is trying to get a badly wounded guy out of a tank. You know, the tank's half wrecked anyhow, and you're trying to get him out through some little hatch that's been banged up by an explosion and probably won't open. It's terrible.
Good engineering, high-tech armor, and that all-important escape hatch make this arguably the safest tank in the world. The Merkava's armor is top-notch, and it scores maximum marks in the protection category. But the sheer amount of armor damages its speed and power to weight ratio. So this Israeli war machine has below average mobility. The Merkava is complex and expensive, so gets a very low production rating. However, the tank has proved effective in battle, gaining solid firepower and fear factor scores, ensuring its ninth place.